Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam prohibited preparing nabid in an earthen pitcher and dry hollow gourd. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5162.